Harris.
Whoa.
I thought I was going to say it.
Come play with us.
That was a weird video. It's put me in a strange mental place. I felt like I was in like a government interrogation room where they play a video to brainwash you.
I know what you mean. I would just like to apologize for Phil's absolutely disgusting innuendo in the last thing. He tells me that it was unintentional, but that was like PG-13.
Completely unintentional.
Are you serious?
Speaking about what I was going to do to the pancakes.
Dan versus Phil challenge happening right now. We're having a pancake flip off, okay? There's going to be no nakedness or going in hard. Right, okay, what we're going to do is we've got pans and pancakes branded. We're going to try to throw them into rings. Phil sucks, he practiced at it. If you want to see this going down live on camera right now, get to bbc.co.uk/radio1. But for everyone else, here's disclosure. BBC.
I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. Because I play the fool for you. Because I play the fool for you. Because I play the fool for you. Because I play the fool for you.
I'm that flight that you get on, international, first class seat on my lap, girl, riding comfortable, cause I know what that girl them need, New York to Haiti, I got lipstick stamps on my passport.
jazzy on them.
You know the words in my songs. No, I habla English. Our conversations ain't long, but you know what is. I know what that girl them want. London to Taiwan. I got lipstick stamps on my passport. I think I need a new one. Been around the world, don't speak the language. But your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you
talk dirty to me.
Jason Derulo. Every time.
Interrupting it.
For everyone that was watching on the Radio website, you just saw the Dan versus Phil challenge, which was the pancake flip-off. And I will tell you to anybody that wasn't watching that it was maybe slightly one-sided.
It was a nightmare. It was a living nightmare.
Phil, what went wrong?
I swear.
How can you not just flip a pancake out of a pan into a hoop on the floor?
I was using all of my man strength.
All of your man strength.
And I thought there was a lot of it, but apparently there isn't. Also, okay. I think you have the power to control pancakes with your mind. It's the only answer.
That I telepathically have a link with pancakes.
They were just going straight to the 50 every time, like they were possessed.
Okay, well, we will have the winner formally revealed after this next song, so you can have until then just to wallow in your misery, Phil, if that's okay.
Someone who's good at pancake flipping, it is Brendan Urie, Panic at the Disco, I Write Sins Not Tragedies. It's been a while since we've had this on the show. It's a classic.